The organization that says it rescues horses from abuse in Butler County is now being sued for alleged defamation and fraud. At least three plaintiffs claim Equine Angels forced them to give up their animals and threatened them if they did not. Action News reporter Bob Mayo lays out those accusations.
These two horses here are two that were part of past rescues that are now part of this lawsuit. The people suing say that it wasn't a rescue. They allege these were illegal seizures.
This file video shows horses being taken from the property of Brian Arendosh, one of five people now suing Equine Angels Rescue, its founder Pamela Viverito, plus a veterinarian and a state trooper.
She has no authorization that I found out now to do this. She's a charity organization and she's stealing horses from people.
These are some of those horses at Equine Angels now. The plaintiffs claim what was represented in each of their cases as a rescue of neglected, abused, or malnourished horses was really a scheme to extort from the horse owners as well as embarrass and humiliate them. Viverito denies the accusations.
Whenever the state gets involved, there's a lot of hard feelings, I guess, because they lose their horses, and so it's retaliation. That's the only thing I can chalk it up to.
The lawsuit claims that Viverito staged what she calls rescues as a way to generate media attention for fundraising. It also claims that Equine Angels Rescue misrepresented the health of the horses in the media to justify an illegal scheme.
We have pictures of every horse that was ever brought in here, so pictures don't lie. So I just hope that once it's put in front of a jury and people see what a lot of these horses look like, they can speak for themselves.
These horses remain here. The matters in court will be sorted out before a jury in the Butler County Courthouse. Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.